I've been asked how long a yellow light stays yellow at each intersection. The answer to that depends on the speed limit of the intersection. For instance, a 25 mile an hour speed limit at an intersection would require a yellow light for a minimum of 3 seconds. However, as the speed limit goes up, so does the length of time that the light should stay yellow.